Good afternoon. I am going to recite a selected poem, Home They Brought Her Warrior Day by Alfred Lord Tennyson. Home they brought her warrior dead. She nor sued, nor uttered cry. All her maidens watching said, she must weep or she will die. Then they praised him soft and low, called him worthy to be loved, truest friend and noblest foe. Yet she neither spoke nor moved. Stole a maiden from her place, lightly to the warrior's dead, took the face cloth from the face. Yet she neither moved nor wept. Rose a nurse of 90 years, set his child upon her knee. Like summer tempest came her tears. Sweet my child, I live for thee. Thank you.